And last but not least, Garrett Willis is heading to Valpo, Homestead's top golfer signing with the Crusaders. Willis is the first boys golf signee from Homestead to go D1 since Albert Jennings signed with Ball State in 2011.
Coach Green is one of the best people I've ever made. Being able to make me an offer to go play golf for him is one of the best things I could have hoped for. I'm so excited and so thankful for the opportunity to play golf with Valparaiso next year.